Happy Monday, everyone. I hope you had a great Valentine's Day yesterday. And we're going to get right into our language arts for today. All right, so we're in our language arts book and we are on page 18. All right, last day you were talking about she is and you were writing it in spaces. So now we're continuing. Write she is in the spaces and trace the words. So you're going to write she is all the way down the page and say the sentences as you go. She is a chubby baby. See? The chubby baby. And make sure and trace all of the sentences. Let mommy say it first and then you repeat after you trace each sentence. So when you write she is a chubby baby, mommy will say she is a chubby baby and you will repeat. She is a tall person, then you say it. She is a pretty girl. She is a great cook. And make sure to point to the words while you're saying it, because remember, we're getting up to speed with our phonics and reading. Okay?